Brannigan, what do you got?
I need a wingman tonight.
Blonde bar martini.
Mac?
She's thinking.
Let's run DG Fantasy.
Ooh, yes.
Vodka soda, please.
Can we talk?
I am so, so, so sorry.
It's okay. I just think that we're moving too fast.
Physically?
God, no. That thing that you do with your tongue is miraculous. You know what? Let's cancel Fiji. Take somebody else.
Don't leave.
You're gonna go after her?
Okay, I heard it all before. I know that really ain't for you.
Oh, good morning, princess.
Excuse me, sorry, guys. Could you point me to Kirk's office?
Was that a... I know.
Who is she again?
That's Nick Russell.
He's New York's most eligible bachelor.
He's a war reporter.
And he saved an actual orphan from an actual burning building.
Was it burning?
Collapsing?
Sinking?
Maybe just like a bad building somewhere.
What's wrong with you?
I might like him.
Like him?
I'm 33, and I want an adult.
Want this dude? Let's get him. Need to play, guys. What do we got?
We've never played for keeps.
Well, then, it's money ball this shit, baby.
I'm so hard for all of this right now.
Literally, you're on day shift.
Boobs okay?
Yep, they're boobs. Find out where he goes.
Denzel!
How he lives. Brannigan, you're nice. Who's he seeing? What's he do for fun?
If I didn't know any better, I'd think he was stalking me.
Me?
Can I see you on Tuesday?
Tuesday can work.
That's what we do.
As a guy,
you are just fun.
Did Nick read your article yet?
I asked him for notes.
This is a butcher job. This doesn't even sound like you anymore. You guys have nothing in common.
Nick and I don't have to like all the same things.
Yeah, well, he should at least know what you do like.
Oh, shit.
I'm really confused. What are we doing?
You totally missed the point. It was never about the plays. It was about being with the people who get you.
You guys are psycho. Ride or die, but psycho.
She's not wrong.